Okay then, I don't know what just happened. Let's try this. Alrighty then. Okay, that train does insta-kill me. Yeah, something wrong with the code here, man? Oh! Oh, there we go, there we go. I'm in Fuck City now, oh my god. Metroid's on my tail, Metroid's on my tail, Metroid's on my tail. Star Buddy, Star Buddy, Star Buddy, Star Buddy, Star Buddy! Star Buddy! Okay, that train can insta-kill me. Even in, like, freaking... Doom. I am playing Doom. That is glorious! Look at her spin. I think I need to find another Star Buddy. Oh, yeah. I see it! I see victory! Or Star Buddies! Yes! How fitting that the last boss was one of the first EX bosses I ever beat in Toho. Actually, so far it's the only one. Don't make me run out of ammo, don't make me run out of- Oh, you made me run out of ammo. Need my star, buddy. Holy fuck! Come on, star buddy. We can do it together, just you and me. Oh my god, there's so many Yukaris. It's insane. Oh my god, I honestly think I am fucked. Don't shoot your pain at me! Oh, that really hurts! I will be here for many, many videos. That is my guess. Is a minor bug in the programming. Because I want to fight this legitimately. Ah, there we go. Okay, I get it. I think. She only does... She summons lots of enemies whenever you hit her. Okay, okay, okay. Star Buddy! I really need my Star Buddy! I think I need to find some Star Buddies. Oh yeah. Oh no. Come on, yeah. Going everywhere. everywhere, shooting lots of shit in every place we can find. Even your mom's not prone to this kind of shit. Holy crap, I just got tossed a mile. I can't sing for shit. A train! Whee! That was actually very fun. Whee! That kind of wasn't. The pain I had to absorb was immense. Yeah, that sounds much better, that loop right there. And I'm pretty sure that was intended. Hot train! I do not have my bus ticket. You will let me on your train anyway. That sounds really, really wrong, but screw it. It's not what I say, it's what I mean. Oh, Star Buddies! Oh my god. Okay, one problem I have with this fight. Only one. The Star Buddies. They move too far. I mean, obviously that's probably intended, but if they only stay like in the center, that might make this a little bit more bearable. Only a little bit? Just a little bit. But then again, I'm on very freaking hard, so what do I know? The answer is nothing, folks. Nothing. I need Star Buddy. And yes, they will be forever called Star Buddies. And where did they just go? Oh, I died in the face of superior tech. Then I just kicked the camera. Technology. Let's fix that. God, it's gonna be the Yukari fight all over again. Well, in tow. Oh my god. Which is a nice touch, actually. That doesn't work. But yeah, they only stayed, the stars stayed in the center, like where every other item is. That might be a little bit easy, make this a little bit easier. Because of the sheer amount of damage she does, it's absolutely like, oh my god. I can't see my hitbox.